सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू 152nd क्लास टुडे। वी आर फिनिशिंग टुडे, वी बीन फॉर द लास्ट टू थ्री क्लासेस बीन स्टडीइंग द्वितीय विभक्ति। एज यू नो द्वितीय, एवरी केस इज बीइंग स्टडीड थरोली इन दिस बुक। सेवरल एक्सरसाइजेस आर डन एंड रिविजन एक्सरसाइजेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सुभाषितास आर ऑल्सो स्टडीड। सो हियर इन दिस स्टोरी मित्र संप्राप्ति फ्रॉम पंचतंत्र द फेमस वर्ल्ड फेमस story book of Vishnu Sharma. We have done half of this story and today we will finish this and enter into Tritiya Vibhakti immediately in the 120th page. We are going to see and practice more of Tritiya Vibhakti. So Srinivas, in the first paragraph is done here. You read Tavata from there.
Tavata Vyadha Tatra Agachate तं प्रदेशं दृष्ट्वा सः अचिन्तयत् समीचीनं स्थानं एतत् एषः न्यग्रोधः वृक्षः एतं तरुम् उभयतः जलम् अस्ति तरुम् उपर्युपरि पक्षिणः
उड्डयन्ते। ओके, पास देयर। तावता इन द मीन टाइम व्याधः, सो when the crow alerted the other birds on the tree not to eat tandulan khaditum ma gachata anyata sah bhavatah sarvan jalena badhva nishyati etc., said in the previous line, don't come to eat the rice, otherwise he will bind you and take you in the net. In the meantime tavata vyadhah tatra agachat, in the meantime the hunter came there. Tavata means in the meantime, vyadhah the hunter, tatra there agachat, agachati becomes in the past tense agachat, came over there. Tam pradesham dushtva, and he had seen that place. Tam pradesham dushtva, having seen that place minutely, observed that place, saha achintayat, saha that vyadha achintayat, he thought like this to himself, samichinam sthanam etat, this is a suitable place. Samichinam sthanam pradesham etat, this is a very suitable, well, good place. Eshaha nyagrodhaha vrikshaha, here is a banyan tree, big banyan tree. Etam tarum ubhayataha, on both the sides of this tree. Etam tarum ubhayataha, now the usage of ubhayataha which we are studying from the previous classes, etam tarum, so any word that precedes, comes with the noun, should be in dvitiya vibhakti. So tarum is in dvitiya, the pronoun tat pronoun, saha tam also in dvitiya, etam etat pronoun, etam tarum ubhayataha, on both the sides of this, what is the taru vriksha there? Nyagrodha vrikshaha, vrikshaha taruhu padapaha, these are all synonyms in Sanskrit, vrikshaha taruhu padapaha. So etam tarum etam vriksham ubhayataha jalam asti, there is water on both the sides of this tree. Tarum uparyupari, tarum uparyupari, on above, all above the tree. Again dvitiya in taru shabda because of the uparyupari avyaya. Pakshinah uddayante, birds are flying over the tree. Te kadachit, those birds sometime jalam patum tarum adish, have to read it.
Ke kadachit jalam patum tarum adishtatum va atra
agamishyati
tandulan drushtva jale patishyanti,
jale patishyanti,
jale patishyanti.
Te kadachit, those birds, te here refers to a pronoun for pakshinah, te pakshinah, those birds, otherwise pakshi shabda, if you don't take another simple word, khagaha, te khagaha पक्षिणः कदाचित् समटाइम जलम पातुम टू ड्रिंक द वाटर तरुम अधिष्ठातुम टू सिट ऑन द ट्री और आइदर टू ड्रिंक वाटर और टू सिट ऑन द ट्री वा वा मीन्स और अत्र आगमिष्यन्ति दे विल कम हियर सो द हंटर प्लान्ड मेड ए सर्वे ऑफ दिस प्लेस and thought the place was very suitable since a banyan tree was there, water was there, so he thought the birds would come, either come and sit or to drink the water, they will come here. Tandulan drushtva, they will come, Tandulan drushtva, seeing the rice there, jale patishyanti, they will fall into the net. Jale patishyanti, this is future tense of patanti. Patanti is patishyanti, agachanti becomes agamishyanti. So these are future verbs here. Agamishyanti for agachanti, patanti present tense becomes patishyanti. Jale patishyanti, they will fall into the net. Ataha, therefore, you read till the end of this paragraph.
Ataha tarum
abhitaha
jalam prasarayami.
विचिन्त्य
सह जालं प्रसारितवान् तण्डुलान् च विकीर्णवान् अनन्तरं तरुं समया शान्तः
अतिष्ठत्
ते पक्षिणः अपि लघुपतनकस्य वाचं
स्मृत्वा
तान् तण्डुलान् न
अस्पृशन् सो अतः तरुम अतः अतः इज एन अव्यय देयरफॉर तरुम अभितः वंस अगेन अभितः यूसेज इज देयर तरुम अभितः अभितः मीन्स अराउंड उभयतः इज ऑन बोथ साइड अभितः अराउंड द ट्री जालम प्रसारयामि देयरफॉर आई विल स्प्रेड द नेट अराउंड द ट्री एवं विचिन्त्य थिंकिंग लाइक दिस हैविंग थॉट लाइक दिस एवं विचिन्त्य मीन्स हैविंग थॉट ओवर लाइक दिस सः who is that saha? The hunter. What do you say? The vyadaha, saha vyadaha. That hunter. Jalam prasaritavan. He spread the net. See, thinking like this, he spread the net. Tandulancha vikirnavan. And also, he scattered the rice over the net. Tandulancha vikirnavan. Vikirnayati vikirnavan. So he spread the rice in the net. Jalam prasaritavan, tandulancha vikirnavan. Watch the two verbs here, Srinivas. Prasaritavan ktavatu. Prasarayati prasaritavan ktavatu. Past tense verb, participle verb. Vikirnavan also like that. Van ban. Anantaram, immediately, later. Tarum samaya and samaya usage is here, which we came across in the previous page. Samaya nikasha samipe. Samaya does not, it looks like samaya shabda. This that is samayaha, pullinga shabda with visarga. This is akaranta, but it is not a noun, it is an avyaya. So we cannot say it is a strilinga shabda or a pullinga shabda. अनंतरम तरुम समय तरुम तरु समीपे तरुम समय मीन्स तरु समीपे नियर टू द ट्री शांतः अतिष्ठत् ही स्टूड साइलेंटली देन ही स्प्रेड द नेट ही आल्सो स्कैटर्ड द राइस एंड देन स्टूड नियर द ट्री तरुम समय तरुम तरु समीपे तरोह समीपे शांतः निभृतः साइलेंटली अतिष्ठत् तिष्ठति बिकम्स अतिष्ठत् दिस इज पास्ट टेंस तिष्ठति बिकम्स अतिष्ठति स्टूड काम्ली साइलेंटली ते पक्षिणः दोज बर्ड्स ते खगाः अपि आल्सो लघुपतनकस्य वाचं स्मृत्वा द बर्ड्स विच वर देयर ऑन द बनियन ट्री रिमेंबर्ड द वर्ड्स ऑफ द क्रो लघुपतनक लघुपतनकस्य वाचं स्मृत्वा हैविंग रिमेंबर्ड द वर्ड्स ऑफ द क्रो लघुपतनक तान तंडुलान दोज राइस ग्रेन्स ऑफ राइस तान तंडुलान न अस्पृशन दे डिड नॉट टच दोज राइस ग्रेन्स ऑफ राइस नेक्स्ट
अत्रांतरे लघुपतनकः नगरीम उपरि उपरि कपोत समूहं अपश्यत् चित्रग्रीवः नाम कपोतराजः बहुभिः कपोतैः
सह
तं तरुप्रदेशम् आगच्छत्। सर्वे कपोताः तरुं परितः तण्डुलान् अपश्यन्।
ओके, अत्रान्तरे, नौ दिस् इस् आल्सो एन् अव्यय, अत्रान्तरे इन् द मीन् टैम्, इन् द मीन् टैम् सैमल्टेनियस्लि इन् द मीन् टैम् लघुपतनकः द क्रो बै नेम् लघुपतनक इन् द स्टोरी नगरीम् उपर्युपरि अबौ दि सिटि नगरी अबौ दट् सिटि उपर्युपरि है अबौ दट् सिटि कपोतसमूहम् अपश्यत्। दि क्रो हेपन् टु लघुपतनक सी सा ए समूह ए ग्रूप् आफ् पिजियन्स् कपोतसमूहं पिजियन्स् ए ग्रूप् आफ् पिजियन्स् अबौ दि सिटि चित्रग्रीवः नाम कपोतराजः अण्ड् देर् वास् ए ग्रूप् आफ् पिजियन्स् वर् कमिङ्ग् हेडिङ्ग् टुवर्ड्स् दट् प्लेस् लेड् बै दि लीडर् आफ् दि पिजियन्स् इस् नेम् इस् चित्रग्रीव नाम कपोतराजः चित्रग्रीव इस् दि नेम् आफ् दट् लीडर् बर्ड् आफ् द पिजियन्स् चित्रग्रीवः नाम कपोतानां राजः राजा कपोतराजः बहुभिः कपोतैः सह वित् मेनी पिजियन्स् actually in the story 1000 pigeons are there, that is not given here. Sahasra parivaraha, it is said, sahasra parivaraha. So with 1000 pigeons this Kapota Raja saha, but here it is edited, story is shortened, it's a big story actually. Kapota Raja bahubihi kapotaihi saha with many pigeons tam taru pradesham agachat came over to that tree तरु प्रदेशम टू दट ट्री प्लेस ऑफ द ट्री आगच्छत केम आगच्छति बिकम्स आगच्छत इन द स्टोरी इन द ओरिजिनल स्टोरी व्हेन द लघुपतनक दिस चित्रग्रीव द लीडर ऑफ द पिजन्स इज अबाउट टू कम लघुपतनक वांट्स देम नॉट टू कम एक्चुअली द क्रोज टेल्स डोंट कम देयर इज अ डेंजर बट द पिजन्स आर सो हंग्री दैट दे इवन इफ दे हर्ड द preventive words of this crow, they did not want to stop because they were very hungry, and the moment they saw the grain they just wanted to come and eat, so that is gone there. So they came over to the taru pradesham, that vriksha pradesham agachat. He came with the so many pigeons, sarve kapotaha, all the kapotas, all the pigeons here, सर्वे कपोताः तरुं परितः अराउंड द ट्री. नाउ वंस अगेन वॉच द प्रयोग यूसेज ऑफ परितः तरुं परितः वृक्षं परितः अराउंड द ट्री तंडुलान अपश्यन् दे सा द राइस अराउंड द ट्री. यस, नेक्स्ट.
यद्यपि लघुपतनकः तां भक्षिणः,
ओ इट इज कमिंग व्हाट आई सेड, न्यवारयत्
तथापि शुद्धं
क्षुधं
क्षुधं
शमयितुं
शमयितुं कपोताः तान् तण्डुलान् खादितुं तत्र अपतन् एवं च ते सर्वे जाले बद्धाः अभवन्।
सो व्हाट आई सेड इज आल्सो कवर्ड, आई थॉट इट इज नॉट देयर. सर्वे कपोताः ऑल द पिजन्स तरुं परितः तण्डुलान् अपश्यन् पश्यन्ति बिकम्स अपश्यन् सा. यद्यपि लघुपतनकः तान् ईवेन्दो लघुपतनकः द क्रो तान् पक्षिणः दोस् बर्ड्स् न्यवारयत् प्रीवेण्टेड् ईवेन्दो दि क्रो प्रीवेण्टेड् दोस् बर्ड्स् नाट् टु कम् डौन् अण्ड् ईट् दि रैस् बिकास् देर् इस् अ डेञ्जर् आफ् गेटिङ्ग् बीङ्ग् काट्. न्यवारयत् इस् द पास्ट् टेन्स् आफ् निवारयति निवारयति प्रिवेण्ट्स् न्यवारयत् प्रीवेण्टेड्. सो वाट् ऐ जस्ट् सेड् this bird prevents them from falling in prey to this. Pakshinaha nyavarayati yadyapi, though even though the crow lagupatanaka prevented those birds, tathapi still, see this usage, you watch the usage here, yadyapi tathapi, even though still, kshudham shamayitum to quench, to satisfy their hunger. I told you, the birds were very hungry. They did not have any food anywhere. So the moment they saw the grains, the rice grains, they were very much tempted. Kshudham syamayitum, to satisfy their hunger. Kshuti is hunger here. Kshudham is hunger. Kshudham syamayitum, to satisfy their hunger. Kapotaha, those pigeons, tan tandulan khaditum, to eat those rice grains. Tatra apatan, apatan means they landed. Literally means they fell down. Birds don't fall, na? They landed. Evam, the moment they landed to eat the grains of rice, unknowingly they got caught into the net. Evam, in this way, this is an avyaya. Evam cha, this is, and this way, te sarve pakshinaha, all those birds, kapotaha, te sarve kapotaha, you can say, jale baddhaha abhavan, they all got caught up in the net. So, this is what we say, jihva lauliyat. How did they get into this trap? Because of the temptation of the tongue, tongue temptation. Jihva lauliyat, later the writer says. So, what are the observations in this story, Srinivas? Dvitiya Prayoga.
What is this Kramashaka,
sir? Where?
Bottom. Kramashaka. The story.
Kramashaha is given.
Kramashaha?
I think it will be continued next. Somewhere the story may be given, Kramashaha, gradually. Mitra Samprapti. Yeah, it is continued. On 147 it is there. I just happened to see that now. And also direction given on page 147. Anuvartati. Kapotarajah Chitragaya. Yeah, it is continued. Kramashaha. Followed. It is being followed. The story continues in 147 page after a long time. So here we end up with this Dvitiya Vibhakti Prayogaha. And in this lesson also in the story, Mitra Samprapti. Kanchim Nagarim Nikasha. I am going very rapidly. First line, Srinivas. Kanchim Nagarim Nikasha. Nikasha means Samipe. Tam Tarum Adhitishtati. Whenever the verb Adhitishtati comes, Dvitiya comes. So, Tam Tarum Adhitishtati. Again, in the second line, Tam Tarum Nikasha, near the tree. Tam Drushtva. Dik Tam Etam. Papatmanam. Dik. When Dik is there, Dvitiya Vibhakti is used. Etam Papatmanam. Kim etena nindavachana idanim, okay. Then, tata sarvan vatavasinaha pakshinaha, this is all dvitiya. Durmanasam vyadham dvitiya. Tandulan dvitiya, jalam dvitiya. Jalam dvitiya, tandulan dvitiya, like that dvityas are there. Tam pradesham drushtva, just now we have seen. It's all there. So, no word is highlighted in this, only you have to find out. So, I have already pointed out, Tarum Abhitaha usage, around the tree, just now we read through.
Tarum Ubhayataha.
Tarum Ubhayataha, Tarum Paritaha, down there. Sarve Kapo Tarum Paritaha, Tarum Samaya, there is one more, Tarum Samaya means near to the tree.
Tarum Abhitaha.
Abhitaha, yes, Tarum Abhitaha, Tarum Ubhayataha, Tarum Tarum Upari Upari, above, etc. These are all the words which require Dvitiya Vibhakti. So we enter now Tritiya, Srinivas. Tritiya Vibhakti. Tritiya Stabhakaha, Dvitiya Pataha. Second lesson, Tritiya Vibhakti, Ajanta Shabdanam. Oh, we are coming to first Ajanta Shabdas here. So far we have done with halanta shabdas, consonant ending, chakaranta sakaranta, again they will be coming. So there is a, there may be a little this thing, confusion in the minds of the students. We are going through rapidly halanta shabdas and again going back to ajanta shabdas. Vowel endings, consonant endings, we are shifting between the two. So watch them carefully. Adho likitani vakyani patata. Now read the following. यू कैन रीड दिस यूनिवर्स.
सेवकः द्रोण्या जलं पूरयति.
वेयर आर यू रीडिंग दिस पेज? यू हैव नॉट रीड 120. 120 पेज इज नॉट देयर. Not scanned. Huh? Okay. Can you put them before camera? No, not possible.
20
is missing. Later. Okay. We'll read only.
Yeah.
I will read. Balakaha panina khadati. This page is missing. Please, we'll insert it later. Balakaha panina khadati. Otherwise, I can show na. I can pick up the book and show. Visible? You have to read if I show.
Yeah.
You read.
Balakah panina khadati. Shishyah panibhyam namaskaroti.
Yes.
Chaturbhujah panibhihi shobhate. This is one. Second one is Archakah sadhuna saha archati. Sureshah sadhubhyam saha gacchati. Maharajah sadhubhihi saha vicharayati. Third one. Krishnah bhratra balaramena saha gacchati. Ramah lakshmana bhratabhyam bhratrubhyam saha bhashate. Yudhishthirah bhratrubhihi saha gurun pranamati.
Over?
Yes, first one
is over. So this page which is not been scanned here. So the first, there are 9 pictures with 9 sentences here, and all are pulling us, masculine words. Balakaha panina khadati. Now watch the word panina with the hand, pani shabda, pani. Balakaha panina khadati. A boy is eating with his hand, trutiya, in pani shabda. So all the trutiyas are highlighted. You read, I will explain. Let them see once again. Balakaha panina khadati. So panina in tritiya vivachana panibhyam shishyah panibhyam kim karoti
namaskaroti.
Student is saluting with his two hands. Panibhyam namaskaroti shishyah. Next.
Chaturbhujah panibhihi shobhate.
Chaturbhujah Brahma is there, okay. Chaturbhujah panibhihi shobhati. Brahma, Lord Brahma looks good with his arms, because he has many arms, not two. Panibhihi. So watch the usage of panina, panibhyam, panibhihi. Chaturbhujah Brahma panibhihi shobhate. Sundaram drishyate. Next.
Archakah
sadhuna saha archati. Archakah
sadhuna
saha archati. That is the main sentence. Archakah archati. Worshipper is worshipping. Sadhuna saha. Look at the word sadhuna. Along with the sage or holy person. What is given here? Yeah, sage. Archakah, a sage. Worshipper is worshipping along with a sage. Yes.
Suresha sadhubhyam saha gacchati.
There is a person by name Suresha. He is going with the sadhu, two sages. Sadhuna becomes in tritiya dvivachana sadhubhyam. Suresha sadhubhyam gacchati. He is going with the sadhus, two sadhus. Right.
Maharajah sadhubhihi saha vicharayati.
So a king, the Maharajah, is king, is consulting with the sadhu, with the sages. Sadhu bihi
saha
vicharayati. So king is consulting with the holy people, sages. Yes, next.
Krishnaha bhratra balaramena saha gacchati.
Krishnaha gacchati. Krishnaha bhratra. Look at the word bhratru shabda. Bhratra. Bhratra balaramena. Since bhratru shabda is in tritiya ekavachana, Balarama shabda is also tritiya ekavachana. Bhratra balaramena saha gacchati. Krishna is going along with his brother Balarama, right, next.
Ramaha Lakshman Bharatabhyam Bhratrubhyam Sahabhashate.
Rama is speaking to his two brothers. Ramaha Bhashate. Ramaha Lakshmana Bharatabhyam. So the words, there are two nouns here. Lakshmana is one, Bharata is two. Both are put in Tritiya Dvivachana. Lakshmana Bharatabhyam Bhratrubhyam Saha Bhashati is speaking along with his two brothers. Next. Yudhishthira, the eldest of the Pandavas, is saluting along whom? Along with his brothers, Gurum Pranamati, he is saluting his teacher. Yudhishthira is saluting his teacher along with his brothers. Bhratru Bihi. So watch the usage of the Bhratru Shabda. Bhratruna, Bhratrubhyam, Bhratru Bihi. Tritiya Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana. Right. Over. So here actually three nouns are introduced here in Tritiya Vibhakti. Panina, Panibhyam, Panibhihi. Sadhuna, Sadhubhyam, Sadhubhihi. Bhratra, Bhratrubhyam, Bhratrubhihi. Panina is Ikaranta Pullinga. Sadhu is Ukaranta Pullinga. Bhratra is Rukaranta, Srinivas. Ikaranta, Ukaranta, Rukaranta. In the three nouns that are there on this page, three are differently ending. E, U, Ru, alphabetically. Ikaranta, Ukaranta, Rukaranta. Now we go to Strilingas. Is there na in the? Sevakaha, you can read.
Sevakaha, Dronya, Jalam, Purayati. Mahila, Dronibhyam, Jalam, Anayati. Balaha, Dronibhihi, Lataha, Sinchanti.
Now here is the noun under study, Droni Shabda, which is highlighted. Droni means bucket. So, Sevakaha, a servant, Dronya with a bucket, Jalam, Purayati, is filling the another pitcher with the bucket. Dronya Jalam Puret is filling with the bucket. Next, you see the derivation of Droni Shabda. Dronya, Droni is something like Nadi, Srinivas. Nadi, Nadyav, Nadyaha, Nadim, Nadyav, Nadihi, Nadya, Dronya, Nadi Bhyam, Droni Bhyam, Nadi Vihi. Like that, Mahila, a lady, Droni Bhyam with two buckets. Jalam Anayat is bringing. A lady is bringing water with two buckets. Droni Bhyam Jalam Anayati. So Dronya Droni Bhyam. Balaha, girls here, Droni Bihi with buckets. Lataha Sinchanti. They are watering the plants with buckets here. Now Balaha is not boys here as per the picture, it is girls. Because Bala Shabda, there are two Shabdas, na? Balaha, Balau, Balaha, masculine, Pullinga Shabda. Balaha, Balau, Balaha. If you take a feminine girl word, Bala Shabda, which is Dirga, Bala, Bale, Balaha. The Prathama Bahuvachana is same of masculine and feminine. Balaha, Balau, Balaha, Bala, Bale, Balaha. So Balaha means here Balikaha. Droni Bihi with the buckets. Lataha. The word Lataha is in again Dvitiya Bahuvachana. Lata Late Lataha. Latam Late Lataha. Sinchanti. What are they sprinkling? They are sprinkling the plants with the buckets. As you can see in the picture. So Balaha, is it clear, Sinus? Balaha is not boys here, it is a word derived from Bala Shabda. Bala, Vale, Balaha. And similarly, Lata is also Strilinga, which is not Prathama, but it is Dvitiya, objective case. Lataha Sinchanti. Next.
Shishiraha Krupya Dugdham Pibati.
Kupya.
Kupya Dugdham Pibati. Balakaha Kupi Bhyam Jalam Pibati. Bhaktaha
Kupi
Bhi Ganga Jalam
Anayanti. A boy is drinking Kupya. Kupi means here E Karanta Strilinga Shabda. Kupi. Kupi. like droni kupi kupya, you can see the derivation same. Dronya kupya, boy is drinking with the bottle. Dugdham pibati, he is drinking, an infant is drinking milk with bottle. So kupya, the moment trutiya is there, what is the now I should ask you, what are the meanings in trutiya? We studied in the first book. When Tritiya Vibhakti is used, what sense we take in English? Basic sense is by, with. By, with. So here, Shishiraha, infant or boy, Kupya with the bottle, Dugdham, milk, Pibati is drinking. He is drinking with a bottle. Balakaha, boy, Kupi Bhyam with two bottles. He is holding two bottles in his hand. Picture. Kupi Bhyam Jalam Pibati is drinking water here with two bottles. Bhaktaha devotees Kupi Vihi with bottles Ganga Jalam Anayanti. They are bringing Ganga water with the bottles, filling the bottles. So watch again. Kupya Kupi Bhyam Kupi Vihi is just like the above noun Dronya Droni Bhyam Droni Vihi. Yes. Next, read.
Yashoda Rajva Krishnam Badnati. Sanchalakaha Raju Bhyam
Javanikam.
Javanikam
Apasarayati. Krushakaha
Raju Vihi Kashtani Badnati.
So here is Raju Shabda, Ukaranta Strilinga Shabda, Raju Shabda. Rajju, we studied earlier in up to Dvitiya only. So, Yashoda, the mother of Krishna, Rajva with a rope, with a rope. Rajjuhu, Rajju, Rajjavaha, Rajjum, Rajju, Rajjuhu, Rajva with a rope, Krishnam Badnati. Yashoda is tying Krishna with a rope. Rajva, Krishnam Badnati is binding or tying. Sanchalakaha means a manager of a show, Rajubhyam with two ropes, Javanikam Apasarayati, he is removing the curtain with two ropes. No, Sanchalaka, the manager of a theatre, is opening up the screen with two ropes. Rajubhyam Javanika, here is screen. In a theatre, screen will be there, na? So Javanikam Apasarayati is removing. He is removing the theatre screen of a theatre with two ropes. Who? The Sanchalaka, the manager. Krushakaha, a farmer, Rajjubihi with ropes, Rajjubihi, Kastani Badnati, is tying the wood with ropes, pieces of wood. A farmer is tying pieces of wood with ropes. So watch here, Rajva, Rajubhyam, Rajubihi. This is Ukaranta Strilinga. Kupi is Ikaranta Strilinga. Droni is Ikaranta Strilinga. All are given in the Tritiya. Next page.
Putraha Matra Saha Khadati. Rajakumaraha Matrubhyam Saha Shalam Gachati.
So Matru Shabda introduced here in Tritiya Vibhakti. Mata, you know, if you remember, Mata, Matarau, Mataraha, Mataram, Matarau, Matruhu. This is up to Dvitiya. Matra, Matrubhyam, Matrubihi. So Matra with mother. Putraha, a son, Matrasaha along with his mother, Khadati is eating. A son is eating along with his mother. Matra saha, along with his mother. Rajakumaraha, a prince, Matrubhyam saha, Syalam gachati. A prince is going to the school along with his two mothers. Rajakumaraha, Matrubhyam saha, Syalam gachati. Bharataha, the person by name Bharata, or the Bharata, the son of Shakuntala, Matrubihi saha, no, this is Bharata of Ramayana only. Bharataha, Matrubihi saha, Bharata, the younger brother of Rama, along with his mothers, Matrubihi saha, Devam Pujayati, is worshipping the God. So watch again, matra, matrubhyam, matrubhihi, with a mother, with two mothers and with mothers. Next, napumsaka, neuter nouns are there. Yeah, you can read.
Kanaha akshna pasyati, janaha akshubhyam parvatam pasyati, shivaha akshubhihi shobhati.
Here is usage of akshi ikaranta napumsaka linga, akshi I ending but neuter, napumsaka. Jana, kanaha, a blind man by one eye. Kanaha akshna pasyati, a blind by one eye. A person who is blind by only one eye, sees with one eye, na? So such a person is called kanaha in Sanskrit. Kanaha is not andaha, totally, is not andaha. He is kana, means he is blind by one eye. Kanaha akshna pasyati, therefore such a person sees with one eye. As you can see in the picture, his one eye is not there. Janaha, a person, akshibhyam parvatam pashyati. Sorry, a person seeing a mountain with his two eyes. Manavaha akshibhyam parvatam pashyati. Man sees, you know, with his two eyes. But here is seeing. So, akshna, akshibhyam, akshibhihi. Shivaha, Lord Shiva, akshibhihi, shobhati. Shiva looks good with his three eyes, one extra eye in the forehead of Lord Shiva. So therefore we use here akshibhihi. We can't say Shivaha akshibhyam shobhati, because Shiva is supposed to have a third eye. Shivaha akshibhihi shobhati, sundaram drushyate, looks good. Next.
Mallaha jamuna praharati, shishuhu jamubhyam chalati.
So here is Janu Shabda, Ukaranta Napumsakalinga. U ending, neuter noun. Janu means, you know, ni. Janu is ni. Mallaha Januna Praharati. A wrestler is attacking his opponent with his ni. You can see the opponent's head is down and he is attacking with his ni. Mallaha, wrestler, Januna with his knee, Praharati is attacking. Wrestler is attacking with his knee. So Janu Shabda in Tritiya become, how do you recall the Prathama Dvitiya? Janu, Januni, Januni, Janu, Januni, Januni, Januna, Janubhyam, Janubihi. So Sishuhu, an infant, Janubhyam Chalati, he walks with his two knees, on his two knees. Shishavaha, infants, janubihi chalanti, they walk on their, with their knees. So januna, janubhyam, janubihi, that is the study. Next, ajanta shabdanam tritiya prayogaha. We are going to again see these tritiya antas. Read the following sentences. Pumlinga.
Shishuhu panina khadati.
Oh, this is come already, na? The same which we omitted, same line. Somewhat same, but panina kaha. Balakaha is there. Sentence is changed. So this page which is not there, na? Anyway, read.
Shishu panina khadati. Chatraha panibhyam
khanati.
Janaha panibhihi karyam kurvanti.
Now here, different sentences are made with the Pani Shabda. Pullinga Shabda, Pani. Panina, Panibhyam, Panibhihi. So, Sishuhu, Panina, Khadati. Child eats with his hand. Sishuhu, Panina, Khadati. It does not mean only Shishu eats and elderly person does not eat. We won't take the meaning here. That only usage. Sishuhu, Panina, Khadati. Chhatraha panibhyam khanati. What is a student doing? A student is digging with his two hands. Chhatraha panibhyam khanati. Khananam karoti. Bhumim khanati, let us say. Is digging the ground. Janaha, people, panibhihi karyam kurvandi. People do work with their hands. So here the pani shabda, panina, panibhyam, panibhihi. And used in a sentence, ishohu khadati. Panina khadati, chhatraha khanati, chhatraha panibhyam khanati, जनाः पाणिभिः कार्यं कुर्वन्ति. नेक्स्ट.
साधुना सह राजा
उपविशति.
साधुभ्यां सह पंडितः विचारयति. साधुभिः सह जनाः आलापं कुर्वन्ति.
So again, sadhu shabda here is from E to U we are proceeding now. Ukaranta, pumlinga, masculine. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhavaha. I am deriving pratama. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhavaha. Dvitiya. Sadhum, sadhu, sadhun. Tritiya. Sadhuna, sadhubhyam, sadhubihi. So sadhuna saha, along with a sage, holy person. राजा उपविशति. ए किंग इज सिटिंग अलोंग विथ अ होली पर्सन. साधुभ्याम सह पंडितः विचारयति. ए स्कॉलर इज कंसल्टिंग विथ टू सेजेस और टू होली पर्सन. साधुभिः सह विथ मेनी होली पर्सन्स और सेजेस जनाः आलापं कुर्वन्ति. पीपल आर टॉकिंग विथ मेनी होली पर्सन्स. सो साधुना साधुभ्याम साधुभिः. नेक्स्ट.
जगन्नाथः भ्रात्रा सह रथयात्रां करोति. सुभद्रा सुभद्रा भ्रातृभ्यां
सह विराजते.
रामः भ्रातृभिः समं तिष्ठति.
सो हियर जगन्नाथः भ्रात्रा सह रथयात्रां करोति. जगन्नाथ इज अंडरटेकिंग रथयात्रा अलॉन्ग विथ हिज ब्रदर. भ्रात्रा सह अलॉन्ग विथ हिज ब्रदर. जगन्नाथ रथयात्रा. बलभद्र जगन्नाथ दट इज भ्रात्रा सह. नो भ्रातृ शब्द अंडर स्टडी. व्हाट आर प्रथमा द्वितीया लेट अस रिकॉल. भ्राता भ्रातरौ भ्रातरः प्रथमा. भ्राता भ्रातरौ भ्रातरः द्वितीया. भ्रातरम भ्रातरौ भ्रातृन भ्रात्रा तृतीय. भ्रातृभ्याम भ्रातृभिः. सो जगन्नाथ भ्रात्रा. सुभद्रा इज ब्रदर सिस्टर. भ्रातृभ्याम सह विराजते. सुभद्रा द सिस्टर ऑफ जगन्नाथ एंड बलराम लुक्स गुड विथ हर ब्रदर्स विथ टू ब्रदर्स. भ्रातृभ्याम सह अलॉन्ग विथ द टू ब्रदर्स शी लुक्स नाइस. राम भ्रातृभिः सह तिष्ठति. रामा इज स्टैंडिंग देयर इज देयर अलोंग विद हिज ब्रदर्स. रामः भ्रातृभिः समं तिष्ठति. समं मीन्स आल्सो सह. श्रीनिवास सह कैन बी रिप्लेस्ड विद समं. मीनिंग इज सेम अलोंग विद. रामः भ्रातृभिः समं तिष्ठति. रामा इज स्टैंडिंग देयर इज देयर अलोंग विद हिज ब्रदर्स. नेक्स्ट.
दात्रा विना
कार्यम न भवति.
दातृभ्यां विना एतत् कार्यम
अपूर्णम्.
दातृभिः
विना
दरिद्राः कष्टम अनुभवन्ति.
नाउ व्हाट इज द नाउन अंडर स्टडी हियर. दाता दातृ अगेन रुकारांत दातृ शब्द. दाता दातारौ दातारः. दातारं दातारौ दातृन. दात्रा विना विदाउट ए डोनर. विदाउट ए डोनर महत् कार्यम न भवति. नो बिग वर्क हैपेंस. नो वर्क हैपेंस. नो बिग सोशल वर्क लेट अस से सोशल वर्क टेक्स प्लेस विदाउट ए डोनर. दात्रा विना. सिमिलरली दातृभ्याम विना विदाउट टू डोनर्स एतत् कार्यम अपूर्णम. दिस वर्क इज इनकम्प्लीट. दिस वर्क इज इनकम्प्लीट विदाउट द टू डोनर्स. इट मीन्स दैट दातृभिः विना विदाउट द डोनर्स. विदाउट द डोनर्स दरिद्राः कष्टम अनुभवन्ति. पुअर पीपल एक्सपीरियंस डिफिकल्टी इन देयर लाइफ. नाउ दिस इज अ स्पेशल सेंटेंस आई मीन पर्टेनिंग टू इंडिया ओनली. विदाउट डोनर्स पुअर इन इंडिया अंडरगो सफरिंग कष्टम अनुभवन्ति. दातृभिः विना दरिद्राः निर्धनाः पुरुषाः भारतदेशे इन ब्रैकेट कष्टम अनुभवन्ति. नेक्स्ट.
जनाः
गवा
बहुकार्यं साधयन्ति. कृषिकः गोभ्यां क्षेत्रं कर्षति. गोभिः गृहं पवित्रं भवति
ओके जनाः गौ शब्द गौः गावौ गावः गाम गावौ गाः सो दिस गौ शब्द इज बुल हियर बुल फेमिनिन जनाः गवा बहु कार्यं साधयन्ति पीपल डू लॉट ऑफ वर्क विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ बुल बिकॉज बुल इन इंडिया इज यूज्ड फॉर सो मेनी फॉर कैरिंग द लोड्स बुलक कार्ट फॉर टिलिंग द ग्राउंड इन द फील्ड्स एटसेट्रा सो जनाः गवा बहु कार्यं साधयन्ति पीपल डू लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ कौ विद द कौ आई मीन विद द बुल सॉरी विद द बुल कृषिकः फार्मर गोभ्याम क्षेत्रम कर्षति ए फार्मर टिल्स द कल्टिवेट्स द लैंड विद टू बुल्स कृषिकः कर्षकः गोभ्याम द्वाभ्याम गोभ्याम विद टू बुल्स क्षेत्रम फील्ड कर्षति व्हाट यू कॉल ही कल्टिवेट्स द लैंड विद टू बुल्स गोभी गृहं पवित्रं भवति विद बुल्स the house becomes pious so once again watch gava gobhyam govihi now avadeyam something to be understood here bhupatina bhupatibhyam bhupatibhi patya patibhyam pativihi now pati shabdasya rupam tritiya ekavachane patya iti bhavati generally the ikaranta pullinga shabda pati shabda pati means lord or the husband पति शब्दस्य रूपम द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस पति नाउन तृतीय एकवचने इन दि थर्ड केस इंस्ट्रुमेंटल सिंगुलर पत्या इति भवति इट इज एज पत्या व्हाट इज द फॉर्म ऑफ पति इन तृतीय एकवचन इन थर्ड इंस्ट्रुमेंटल सिंगुलर इट इज पत्या पति शब्दांतस्य यदा समासे पति शब्दः अन्ते भवति तदा पति शब्द अंतस्य व्हेन पति शब्द कम्स एट द एंड ऑफ ए वर्ड इन ए कंपाउंड वर्ड दैट इज एक्सप्लेन यदा समासे इन ए कंपाउंड पति शब्द अंते भवति इट इज एट द एंड ऑफ द वर्ड तदा देन इट इज डिराइव्ड डिफरेंटली नॉट एज पत्या बट भूपतिना दैट इज द डिफरेंस हियर वॉच श्रीनिवास भूपतिना इति वत रूपम भवति लाइक दैट द फॉर्म इज देयर सो वॉच हियर पत्या इज रेगुलर यूसेज बट इन ए कंपाउंड वर्ड इन ए समास इन ए कंपाउंड वर्ड इट बिकम्स रेगुलर इकारांत शब्द लाइक कवि कविना भूपतिना नॉट भूपत्या अंडरस्टैंड सो दैट इज द चेंज यू हैव टू अंडर Score and study. Now, words are here. Strilinga Shabdas. Read one line, Srinivas.
Malaya kanthaha shobate. Malabhyam nari shobate.
Bhushita.
Malabhi devaha shobate.
Now, we are going to more Ajanta vowel ending nouns here. Akaranta Strilinga Shabda. As you know, Malaya. Immediately, you should be able to identify it is Mala Shabda. ఆకారాంత స్త్రీలింగ మాలయ సో లెట్ అస్ రీకాల్ ప్రథమ ద్వితీయ మాలా మాలే మాలాహ ప్రథమ ద్వితీయ మాలాం మాలే మాలాహ సేమ్ తృతీయ నౌ తృతీయ ఇస్ హియర్ మాలయ మాలాభ్యాం మాలాభిః దిస్ ఇస్ సంథింగ్ లైక్ కన్యా సో ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ ఇన్ ద వెరీ బిగినింగ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు మేక్ వన్ నౌన్ యాజ్ అ మోడల్ నౌన్ For each and every ending of the vowel, okay? Akaranta, kanya. You make kanya, or mala, or lata, or sita, anything. So, malaya, malabhyam, malabhi. It follows. So, what is the meaning of the sentence? Let us tell our students. Malaya kantaha shobhati. Kantaha shobhati. Neck looks good with a garland. Neck shines with a garland. With a garland, the meaning is attached in Malaya. With a garland. Malabhyam nari bhushita. A woman, nari, kachit nari, some woman, bhushita is decorated with two garlands here. Malabhyam, with two garlands. माला भी देवह शोभते. गॉड लुक्स शाइनिंग विथ गार्लेंड्स. गॉड शाइन्स विथ गार्लेंड्स. गॉड शाइन्स विथ गार्लेंड्स. हियर भी तृतीय बहुवचन मालया मालाभ्याम मालाभिः. नेक्स्ट पंक्तिया
पंक्तिया छात्राः गच्छन्ति पंक्तिभ्याम
पंक्तिभ्याम दैट इज ऑल वन वर्ड पंक्तिभ्याम
सारसाः
यान्ति
पंक्तिभिः छात्राः तिष्ठन्ति.
सो छात्र शब्द यूज्ड टू टाइम्स हियर. पंक्तिः मीन्स रो. No, pankti means a row. So panktya, now pankti is like matihi. Matihi, panktihi, pankti, panktayaha, panktim, pankti, panktihi, panktya, panktibhyam, panktibhihi. Panktya chatraha gacchanti. Students are going in a row. You know, like police or military people. Sainikaha panktya gacchanti. That is better. पंक्तिया सैनिकाः गच्छन्ति. ऑलवेज आर्मी दे गो इन ए रो. सो विल कैन आल्सो टेक दैट सेंटेंस. पंक्तिया सैनिकाः गच्छन्ति पंक्तिभ्याम सारसाः यान्ति. नाउ यू नो श्रीनिवास इन द स्काई द हाई फ्लाइंग बर्ड्स क्रेन्स वाइट क्रेन्स दे ऑलवेज गो इन टू रोज पैरेलली रोज. पंक्तिया पंक्तिभ्याम सारसाः गच्छन्ति. The sarasa birds, sarasa is a word here, cranes. The white cranes fly are going in two rows. With two rows, okay? Pankti bihi, with many rows, chhatraha tishtanti. Students are standing in with many rows. Pankti bihi, chhatraha tishtanti. Students are standing with many rows. Next.
Putriya mata santushyati.
Putri bhyam
pita
hrushyati.
Putri bhihi kim na sadhyate.
Now putri shabda is used here. What is putri shabda anta? Ikara anta. Putri, putriyau, putriyaha. Like nadi again. Putri, putriyau, putrihi. Putriya, putri bhyam, putri bhihi. Putriya. Putriya mata santushyati. Mother is happy with her daughter. Putriya mata santushyati. Putri bhyam pita hrishyati. With his two daughters, father is very happy. Hrishyati santushyati both mean same. Pita putri bhyam hrishyati santushyati. Harsham anubhavati. Hrishyati means harsham anandam anubhavati. Putri bhyam with his two daughters. पिता फादर हृष्यति इज फीलिंग हैप्पी. पुत्री भी विथ मेनी डॉटर्स किम न साध्यते. व्हाट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. व्हाट्स नॉट पॉसिबल विथ मेनी डॉटर्स. नेक्स्ट धेनवा कृष्ण
शोभते धेनुभ्याम गृहम शोभते धेनुभिहि गोशाला शोभते.
सो हियर इज स्टडी धेनु शब्द उकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द. धेनुः धेनु धेनवः धेनुम धेनु धेनुः धेनवा धेनुभ्याम धेनुभिः. धेनवा विद ए कौ कृष्णः शोभते. कृष्ण लुक्स गुड विद ए कौ. नाउ इफ यू इमेजिन लॉर्ड कृष्ण एनी टाइम देर शुड बी इन द बैकग्राउंड ए कौ इज कॉल्ड गोपालक. सो धेनवा कृष्णः शोभते. कृष्ण शाइन्स विद ए कौ. धेनुभ्याम गृहम शोभते. विथ टू कौज ए हाउस होम लुक्स गुड. धेनुभि विथ कौज गोशाला शोभते. कौ पेन कौशड कौ पेन कौशड लुक्स गुड विथ कौज. धेनुभि गोशाला कौ पेन कौशड कौ पेन ओनली. कौ पेन लुक्स गुड विथ कौज शोभते. सो एवरीवेयर यू हैव गॉट शोभते 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 वर्ब. नेक्स्ट
वध्वा गृहं सुशोभते वधूभ्यां श्वशुः
श्वश्रूः नन्दति
वधूभिः
गृहस्थाः नन्दन्ति
गृहस्थाः नन्दन्ति.
नौ वधु शब्द अंडरस्टडी. व्हाट इज वधु एंडिंग ऊकारान्त. वधूः वध्वौ वध्वः वधूं वध्वौ वधूः वध्वा वधूभ्यां वधूभिः वध्वा विते डॉटर इन लॉ गृहं शोभते होम लुक्स गुड विते डॉटर इन लॉ वधूभ्यां विथ टू डॉटर्स इन लॉ विथ टू डॉटर्स इन लॉ श्वश्रूः नंदति मदर इन लॉ इज हैप्पी सर मदर इन लॉ इज हैप्पी विथ हर टू डॉटर्स इन लॉ वधूभ्यां श्वश्रूः नंदति वधूभिः विथ डॉटर्स इन लॉ गृहस्थाः नंदन्ति द मैरिड पीपल आर हैप्पी Some sentence, the meaning is unimportant here, Srinivas. Only noun derivation is to be looked into. Next, last one.
Matra saha shishuhu kridati, matrubhyam bala krishnaha modate, matrubhihi saha shishavaha kridati.
Matra, matra shabda, rukaranta matra shabda, mata, matarau, mataraha, dhitiya, mataram, matarau, matruhu, मात्रा मातृभ्यां मातृभिः मात्रा सह अलोंग विथ मदर शिशुः क्रीडति एन इन्फेंट इज प्लेइंग विथ हिज मदर मातृभ्यां बालकृष्णः मोदति द बॉय कृष्णा इज एंजॉयिंग विथ हिज टू मदर्स मातृभिः सह अलोंग विथ हिज मदर्स शिशवः क्रीडन्ति अलोंग विथ द मदर्स इन्फेंट्स आर प्लेइंग इन्फेंट्स आर प्लेइंग विथ अलोंग विथ देयर मदर्स सो मात्रा मातृभ्यां मातृभिः आई थिंक टाइम इज रट आउट Or?
3 minutes,
sir. Okay, we have two more sentences. Napumsakasade.
Akshna kanaha gitam gayati. Akshibhyam janaha pashyanti. Akshibhihi
sahasrakshaha indraha shobati. So, Akshi shabda understood. Now we have come to Napumsakalinga. Akshi ikaranta napumsakalinga. What recall first?
Akshi,
akshini, akshini. And repeat. In dvitiya same. Akshi, akshini, akshini. Akshna, akshibhyam, akshibhi is here. Akshna with one eye, just now we studied. Kanaha, a blind man. Gitam gayati. A certain person blind by one eye. Is singing a song, Gitam Gayati, that is the meaning of the sentence. A certain man blind by one eye is singing a song. Akshibhyam Janaha Pashyanti, people see with their two eyes. Akshibhyam Nayanabhyam Janaha Pashyanti, people see with their two eyes. Akshibhihi, with many eyes, Sahasrakshaha Indraha, Lord Indra, who is given the title as Sahasraksha, who is supposed to have 1000 eyes, Sahasram Akshini Yasya Saha, Sahasrakshaha, Sahasrakshaha Indraha Shobati, Indra looks good with his 1000 eyes. Actually, this is a curse to Indra, all over eyes. 1000 eyes means what? Mythologically, it is a curse inflicted on Indra for his act, for his unwelcome act, that he was cursed to have 1000 eyes all over his body. And symbolically, Indra is supposed to be the lord of gods, na? So he is supposed to be watching everything that is going on. Like in Sahasra Sirsha Purushaha Sahasrakshaha Sahasrapapta. So Sahasrakshaha there means not having just only 1000 eyes. It's symbolic that God has thousands of eyes everywhere. Not 1000. It's only a symbol. God is, we say na, God is present everywhere. If God is present everywhere, He should be having how many eyes? Millions and trillions of eyes. So that is the symbolism there. So Akshibhihi Sahasraksha Indraha Pashyati. Indra sees with his 1000 eyes. Last.
Januna Mallaha
Praharati.
Janubhyam Krida.
Krida Patuhu Kridati.
Janubhihi Viraha Shubhante.
So here is Ukaranta Napumsakalinga Janu. We have already covered. Janu Januni Januni. Janu Januni Januni. Januna. मल्लः प्रहरति. मल्लः रेजलर इज अटैकिंग विथ हिज नी. जानुभ्याम विथ हिज टू नीज. क्रीडापटु ए स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन क्रीडति इज प्लेइंग. अ स्पोर्ट्समैन इज प्लेइंग विथ हिज टू नीज विथ हेल्प ऑफ हिज टू नीज. जानुभिः विथ नीज वीराः शोभन्ति. वेलरस पर्सन्स लुक गुड विथ देयर स्ट्रांग, लेट अस सपोज स्ट्रांग नीज. जानुभिः वीराः शोभन्ते. सो हियर आर टू वर्ड्स इन नपुंसक. अक्षि इज इकारांत नपुंसक लिंग शब्द. जानु इज उकारांत नपुंसक लिंग शब्द, विच वी हैव डन. आई थिंक रेस्ट विल टेक अप इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. शुभम भूयात्.